Started from the bottom, now we're here. I'm Vic here from Doc Spot Sports. I just want to ask you a couple quick questions. What was your thought process behind giving court back to where you grew up?
Boosting me up, and we just both decided, it'd be a great opportunity for both of us, donate the court to my alma mater, and so, giving the kids the opportunity to do something that I didn't get a chance, to do, is, play on the court at your school. I never had that when I went here, so, it's a big thing for these kids, and have them, something to look forward to.
That's great. Chicago question. There's so much violence going on. I mean, how do you feel about everything going on? Do you have any message for the kids that are out there?
Yeah, I mean, it's tough, growing up in Chicago. Like you said, there's a lot of violence, it's getting worse, there's not a lot of people out here trying to, help it, so, just doing something like this, give it back. It's just a little, you don't have to give back, whatever, like this huge thing, it's something little, and it could change a lot of people's lives, and potentially their mindset, going to life. So, just the kids out here, they just got to stand for what they believe in and do what they love. Like, stay off the streets and just, go do something. There's always something to do. It's something that everybody loves to do.
Definitely.
And they just got to find that thing. And once they find it, then I think they become better.
What is your personal goal for next year? If you had one thing that you've been working on or for the NBA, what would you say it was?
All-Stars in the war this year, so I want to make the All-Star team.
Nice. Are you a Bulls fan because you grew up here?
I am a Bulls fan, but not as much as I was.
Yeah. I see you got the fire reds on, fire threes. You got all the Jordans at home? Nice.